Hello, my name is Robin Sharp, and I'm going to show you a quick feature I've put back into JSBin. A couple of people have now commented on this that the save as template was missing. So there used to be a link up here that wasn't completely clear what it did, but it was save as template, and what it would do is save what you currently had up as a JSBin and save that as your starting point for ever going forward, basically. So let's say you don't want the JavaScript on the left, and maybe you don't want the default style sheet and so on. You can set up your template. So I've added this back in. It's now under the save menu as template, and it's easy to use. So you just get rid of the JavaScript here. Let's get rid of our style sheet and put body font family sans serif. Let's get rid of the HTML5 because I'm just going to be testing in Chrome, and I don't want that hello hook anymore. Instead of hitting save, I hit save as template. Just gives me a little tooltip down here saying it's saved as my template. If I open up a new window, JSBin, you should see now, well, you can see the HTML is saved, but also there's no JavaScript on that side because I've gotten rid of it. So anytime I open up a new JSBin window in Chrome, it'll start up with that default template. So if I want to make any changes to that, maybe make my default heading Remy's Bins, I can just do save as template again, and it will save it as my template. Okay, hopefully that's useful to you. Sorry about taking it away. The plan is in the future to be able to support multiple templates. That's not quite there yet, but hopefully this restores your faith in the JSBin template saving stuff. Cheers!